What up? Trying to stop them kids out there stealing them car trays, trying to take my stuff, y'all. Go out there, got them gangsters laughing at me and stuff. We trying to react to the Grand Theft Auto 6, the new one that just came out, and they out there trying to take my stuff out there with some crackheads and stuff. Listen. We ain't gonna do none of that. Don't do all that. Y'all know I got keys in the background. But anyway, yep, I'm reacting to the new GTA. We about to do this. It is what it is. Try to cook. Stop them from taking my car and react. Come on now, that's just way too much. Anyways, let's get to it. See what this new thing is about. Calling it a hype up. Hype. I like playing the game. I've been playing the game since Atari. You feel me? You feel me? Y'all feel me? But let's get to this video. What up, family? Back with this video right here, coming at y'all live. Mid live. You feel me? Finna react to the new GTA 6. Let's get to it.
Lucia, do you know why you're here?
Bad luck, I guess.
Let's start that over now.
Lucia, do you know why you're here?
Bad luck, I guess.
Through this is by sticking together. Being a team. Trust.
Smash that like button, you feel me? But yeah, I feel like I like what I see. It wasn't much telling. He ain't tell us much. It was just like a sneak peek, a real life sneak peek at this point. And I don't know, y'all. I guess it looked like some real life. The graphics definitely done changed up. They got the live people on the phones. Comments coming through. I saw some stuff like that up on there. Look like they trying to base it around like a boyfriend girlfriend thing, you know, like trust for life. And then you know they showed the woman and the man. Woo. But anyway, yeah, that was the trailer of the new GTA reacting with KREE. You feel me? I know y'all hear my kids in the background. They in the kitchen eating that. Obviously, no matter how much we tell them to be quiet or stop, they just gonna keep getting louder and louder. Like, what we said don't matter. But they may be like, oh, I wish I listened when I, you know, cut the video. You know. That's for them to find out. And y'all not to know. Anyways, y'all with KREE doing a thing, reacting to the new GTA 6. I feel like it's gonna be smooth. The game is what it is, you know. They really didn't show much, but what they did show looked interesting. I don't know if I sound like I'm yelling or not, but I'm trying to talk over him. So with that being said, I'm gonna end this video on that note because they're not gonna stop. They just gonna keep getting louder and louder, y'all. And with that being said, enjoy those wonderful lives given to you. And I'll be back with another video. Smash that like button. Click the subscribe. And wait for the next one. Let's do it.